Ever heard of Dwayne Johnson? Of course you have. You may have seen him body slam people left and right. Or delivering Oscar-worthy performances. But what is usually unforgotten about him is how much of a kind, genuine person he is. Everyone has an experience with Dwayne Johnson.
Who are you?
I'm the Tooth Fairy. Oh yeah.
What would you say your favorite Dwayne Johnson experiences?
So I was at Bellator Fitness last night, actually, and it was like 9:30. I was grinding, and surprise, I'm the only one in the gym because I'm the only one grinding. And next thing you know, Dwayne Johnson rocks in. He's like, "Kurt, I just wanted to ask you some techniques so my muscles can grow big and strong like you." And I was like, "Sure, buddy, we can work out together. I mean, it might be a little bit too difficult for you, but luckily, me and Dwayne Johnson made it through the whole workout, and overall, just a great experience."
One time I was in AP Lit and Mr. Wozzeck was just talking about the Invisible Man and all those symbols and stuff, and all of a sudden Dwayne Johnson just bursts into the room, karate chops his podium, it snaps in half, and then he leaves. For the rest of the day, like, nobody saw him for like the next 2 days. He just came in, broke the podium in half, and left.
Wow. I met The Rock, so, you know, The Rock and I got to do, you know, you smell what The Rock is cooking and stuff like that, and it was pretty cool.
He's quite a gentleman.
Experience. There was this one time I was actually at the New England Aquarium, and there was a baby near the seal pool. The seal dragged in the baby. Dwayne Johnson comes out of the water of the seal pool, like he looked like Aquaman, tackled the seal to the ground, took the baby out of the seal's mouth, gave it back to the mother, and then took a fish from the seal and ate it. Just bit its head off. Yeah, it was absolutely unbelievable, and we were all clapping for him. And then he just got on his friggin' seahorse and rode off into the sunset. Like, it was the most unbelievable thing I've ever seen.
And he saved my life. Dwayne The Rock Johnson, he changed my life. I think of a time last summer when I was on vacation in Florida, and I got a rental car. And in the rental car, I had an accident. I killed the other driver. First responders arrived at the scene, and they were unable to revive the lady I had hit with the car. She was medically dead, and out of nowhere, Dwayne The Rock Johnson pulls up. He hops out of his truck, and he comes over to the lady that I had just ran over with my car. And he touches her, and like how Jesus touched the lady that was dead in the Bible when he resurrected the dead woman, he resurrected her, and she came back to life. And I can't imagine what my life would be like if I had actually killed that woman with the car in California and Dwayne The Rock Johnson hadn't been there to resurrect her.